Hey folks, welcome back to Genshin Impact, and without further ado, I'm gonna actually go ahead and go straight to performance number two, which the special guest is Ningguang. So we'll be playing music with Ningguang. So, where do I go? Best place, I can just go from here and head southwest? Yeah, southwest. And before I go into the game, the music game, I'm going to switch my controller input to keyboard and mouse. I'll be doing this throughout this event, so the only time I'll be playing mouse and keyboard. Combat related things I will do with the controller. But music things like this, like this event, and like I should have done in the Windbloom. But yeah, I'll do it mouse and keyboard. So before I do that, wait, there it is. And a Ningguang is the person I'm playing. This is not quite over yet. Okay, that was all notes. Okay, so that's normal done. Excuse me. Yep, there it is. The Primo Gems. Now to hard and pro. All right, round two. Oops. Oh well. Keep going. this time I got it. Not quite. I gotta do it again. I need to beat 1,800. Those long notes messed me up. Okay, try again. Focus. Okay, that did it. 2530, there we go. Much better. Oh, excuse me. Now I gotta beat 3600 on pro. Alright, so I was told ahead that pro mode on this song, be prepared for double notes on both sides, so ready up for it. Hopefully I can do it in one go. Oh god! Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. Oh god, this is gonna be... Those rapid notes always get me. Okay, I just made it. 4,144. Not 100%, but we'll take it. Okay. I was more scared of those rapid notes than those double long notes. Alright, so Guess gotta wait for tomorrow's recording, which is... Yeah, I can already, I saw it already. So, we already went through Zhongli. Today was Ningguang. Tomorrow is gonna be Keqing. I've seen someone already play it already, and look forward to what the music you get to play with her. So, other than that, shortly after uploading this, I will go ahead and start the stream for the Abyss reset. So, look forward to that. Until next time, I'll see you all later.